Mic test, mic test, mic test.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Why do you people have to insist on bothering abnormal people?
Do they get downstairs with these four?
Hey, thanks for being quick. Didn't want to be seen hanging around by myself for too long in case you got held up.
I can be a gentleman, sometimes. You said you got something on VersaLife.
Yeah. A couple of months back, a research assistant was found dead in the Roka Seca Beach facility. Special Projects Division. She was poisoned, just like Rucker.
She. You got her name?
Anique Norstad. Why? You know somebody there?
Doesn't matter. Forget it.
I can't stand VersaLife, Adam. Back when I was flying for Bell Tower in Panama, I stumbled into deep shit with them. They're the reason I've got a target on my back. They told my bosses to kill me.
If they're involved in this, we'll get them. We just need to know what this is. Rucker gave me this before he died. Said it could prove Ark is being set up. The email on it reads like activation orders to me.
Where'd he get it? Whose is it?
I've got a suspect in mind, but nothing to prove it. Until I do, can you get Janus or one of your juggernaut friends to backtrace the IP address?
Yeah, man, no problem. Listen, about VersaLife. The information we found on Norstat was buried. Beep. No police report, no autopsy. Just a footnote on an insurance claim, calling it an industrial accident.
She was working with dangerous pathogens, wasn't she?
Supposedly. Janus thinks there's more to it. He's the one who found the report. Said it was off.
Off how?
Lots of blank spaces and missing details. Didn't really go into it.
And you didn't think to ask, did you?
Are you saying I fucked up?
I'm saying Janus thinks a lot of things, and somehow always manages to find the answer when nobody else can. You don't find that odd?
I find it reassuring. The Collective has people everywhere gathering all kinds of intel. But Janus is what holds us together, helps us make sense of it. He picks the signal out of the static.
And yet you've never met him.
Nobody meets Janus. Nobody even knows where he is, who he is, hell, even what he is. You get used to it after a while. For me, the key thing is what he finds. Norstat was poisoned, Adam, just like Rucker. Are we looking at some kind of bioweapon here?
Miller's access card might help us find out.
How? I don't follow you.
NSN exchanges are stored in the system's cloud memory. If I log in as Miller, using his access card, I might be able to play back more of that conversation he had with the bosses.
Shit, Adam, this isn't like planting a bug. You have to actually use the chair for a while. If anyone catches you.
It's a risk I'm willing to take.
Your call. But I want to be plugged in and listening the whole time you're in there. Just be careful, man. Call me when you've accessed the machine.
And she disappears again. Real question, how the hell did all this stuff stick? Boxes, nothing moves at all.
Granted.
Upstairs. For the stairs.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Okay.
Alex, I'm in. Anything I need to know before I start up this chair?
Every NSN is different, man, so I'm not sure what to expect. I'm guessing you'll end up in some kind of virtual conference room. No one else should be in there.
And if they are?
They'll see you as Miller, so say something snippy and log off.
Okay. Where do I find these stored conversations?
Hell if I know. This is your plan. But holographic recordings take up a lot of virtual memory, so you may have to look in several places.
I'll just have to play it by ear.
Exactly. The whisper chip is still in place, though, so we'll both know when you've done it. Good luck, Adam.
This is different.
something around here that can help you shut that stuff down. I wonder. I wonder if I can. You know what? Let me try something, because I'm thinking about something now. Block those lasers. Hang on. Let me go get that. Well, let me go get the other ones. Aha. And I'll just care if I use that thing. Crazy, wait a minute, I just seen something. Really? How in the hell am I supposed to get this? I wonder. How? Hello? Where the hell do I go from here? Oh, wait, I'm jumping. Here. Find a way to get here.
Sending your team to Dubai was my call, but now we need to go by the book. Focus on Ark.
You want me to pin all of this on them? The bombings in Prague, the break-in at Versalife, Dubai?
Officially, all five attacks involved augmented terrorists. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. But send the reports if you want me to prove it. Because Ark doesn't operate in North America.
Your San Francisco research facility is supposed to have any day now.
What? What exactly did you tell him? Never mind. I'll take care of it. In fact, it may even help me clean up a related incident. What have you heard from our man inside Ark?
Not much. He has to be careful transmitting. Rucker may be onto him.
Then it's time for him to use the Orchid. Tell him.
Killing Rucker. Are you sure it's a good idea? I mean, it'll certainly make things easier during phase two, but...
Are you doubting me, Joseph?
I'm merely concerned that the rest of the council might not like your call. They seem less cohesive these days.
Rucker's death may upset some of them. But at this juncture, Brown is the only person we pay attention to. Once Rucker is dead, I'm positive he's going to make his move. Do it!
End call. Alex, did you get all that?
Hell yeah. Don't tell me this isn't the proof we're looking for, Adam. This is big. Janus needs to hear it.
I want to talk to him this time. Set it up. Let me know where.
I'll see what I can do. Later, man.
Set Jameson up. Big time.